Klein Vision has officially unveiled the prototype of its much-anticipated flying supercar, AirCar, signaling that mass production is just around the corner. The announcement was made during the prestigious 2025 Living Legends of Aviation Gala Dinner in Beverly Hills. The futuristic vehicle is the result of years of rigorous testing and technical refinement, aimed at making it suitable for both commercial and personal transportation. AirCar is not just an aircraft, it also functions as a regular road vehicle. With its retractable wings and aerodynamic design, the vehicle transitions smoothly between driving and flying modes. When grounded, it behaves like a typical supercar, but with the flick of a switch, it can transform into an aircraft ready for takeoff. The latest prototype marks a significant milestone, as the engineering team plans to fly AirCar 2, the final pre-production model, by the end of summer 2025. To date, Klein Vision's flying car has logged over 170 flight hours and has completed more than 500 takeoffs and landings. This dual-function machine continues to draw attention for its seamless integration of automotive and aviation technologies. Its current model already showcases a sleek supercar silhouette with an exposed rear propeller and elevated tail structure, designed for optimal performance in both air and land modes. AirCar first gained formal recognition in 2022 when it was granted a Certificate of Airworthiness by the Slovak Transport Authority. This came after it passed 70 hours of flight testing in compliance with the European Aviation Safety Agency standards, including 200 takeoffs and landings. The vehicle's latest iteration is powered by a 280-horsepower engine, with the upcoming AirCar 2 model boasting a 300-horsepower engine and a fully composite structure. It will offer a cruising speed of 150 knots and a range of 600 nautical miles. At the Beverly Hills Gala, the engineering team also premiered a short documentary chronicling the 35-year journey of AirCar's development. Originally envisioned as a private jet, the vehicle evolved into its current hybrid form, an automobile with retractable wings. This transformation reflects Klein Vision's commitment to making aviation more accessible and practical for everyday users. Looking ahead, Klein Vision plans to diversify the AirCar series after initial production. Future models will include 3- and 4-seater variants, twin-engine versions, and even an amphibious model for travel on water. These developments suggest that the company envisions a full product line tailored to different transportation needs and environments. Although the engineering team aims to conduct the final test flight of AirCar 2 in late summer 2025, no official date has been set for its commercial release. Still, with its innovative design and promising performance, the AirCar stands to revolutionize personal transportation in the near future. Enthusiasts and industry experts alike are eagerly awaiting the next phase of this aviation breakthrough.